Following breaking news this morning, a crash involving a school bus. One person was seriously injured. This happened near 168th and Western Avenue right around 7:30 this morning. Authorities say no students were on the bus at the time. Cause of the crash is under investigation.